In this video, you'll learn the difference between microphone level and line level, as well as some other common levels used in professional audio. But if you're new to this channel, welcome. My name is Kyle. If you want to learn audio production online, subscribe to Audio University. In pro audio, you'll generally be dealing with four types of signal levels: mic level, instrument level, line level, and speaker level. A microphone captures sound by converting pressure changes in the air into electrical currents in a wire. The electrical currents created by these pressure changes are very subtle. That's why we use a microphone preamp to amplify the signal to a more usable level. A microphone preamp takes in a mic level signal, amplifies it, and outputs a line level signal. The pickups of an electric guitar convert the vibrations of the strings into electrical currents. Similar to those from a microphone, the electrical currents from a guitar pickup are very weak. A preamp can be used here as well, in this situation boosting instrument level to line level. Once a signal has been brought up to line level, it's optimized to be used with professional audio equipment, such as mixing consoles, outboard effects, and amplifiers. While line level is adequate for sending a signal from one device to another, it's not strong enough to power a speaker. In order to power a speaker, the line level signal needs to be amplified again. This can be done with a power amplifier. A power amp takes in a line level signal, amplifies it, and outputs a speaker level signal that is strong enough to power a speaker. In a complete system, you might run a microphone through a preamp and an electric guitar through another preamp. Once those signals are at line level, you can send them through outboard effects and eventually to an amplifier, which will add enough gain to the signal to power a speaker. If you got value out of this video, hit the like button and share it with someone else who would find it valuable. If you want to see more content like this, subscribe to Audio University and check out the website at audiouniversityonline.com.